Hey guys, Hash here from Hashtag. Huawei launched Nova 6s last year with Kirin 990 chip in China. So according to new report from GizChina, the company recently designed Huawei Nova 7 series. Today the device passed through 3C certification in China. According to 3C certification, Nova 7 and 7 Pro model name is JERAN10 and JEFAN00, which may support 40W super fast charging as standard. In addition, Huawei Nova 7 powered by Kirin 820 5G processor and Nova 7 Pro powered by powerful Kirin 990 5G SOC. Both smartphones come up with a 5G network that was mentioned in certification. Moreover, the standard Huawei Nova 7 sport a LCD punch hole screen display with side-mounted fingerprint scanner. On the other hand, high-end Huawei Nova 7 Pro uses a OLED hyperbolite screen with in-display fingerprint. However, the Nova 7 series will launch in April 2020 according to a report. Huawei sub-brand Honor set to launch Honor 30S soon according to new report. The smartphone will be successor of the last year's Honor 20S. However, the smartphone will not support Google Mobile Service. Instead, Huawei use Huawei Mobile Service. The device will be packed with the Kirin 820 SoC, the main competitors of Snapdragon 730 and MediaTek P30. So, we can expect the Honor 30S in mid-range level device. Besides, the smartphone support 5G as well as could become a big player in 5G market. So let me know your thoughts about the Huawei Nova 7 series in the comment box. I will see you all tomorrow. Make sure subscribe to this channel for more updates about the Huawei device. And also don't forget to hit that notifying bell icon. Thanks for watching it. Hamashkar from Hashtag.